Okay, so this is the first of the bargain cotton suits, and we're gonna do a very quick cutting on this. I'll show you the image of this in a minute. So what we're gonna do is, just to make it very easily manageable, we're gonna cut along this line. It's a beautiful color combination. And then what we have is, we have this area which is the back of the dress, and it's just going to be a normal chemise. So this has been just simple wash, and we're gonna do a very, very simple cut on this. Starting on the, making sure that we've got the pattern going in the right direction. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with too much messing around. Summer clothes are, cottons are generally easy to sew, and what I would advise is, obviously the price on these suits is very reasonable, so I would say to every member that experiment and do the best that you can yourself. Try not to get these stitched by anyone else, because you know what, they are good bargain suits and you want to make the most of it. You don't want to be incurring extra charges on getting these, paying for stitching and so on. Majority of the time the stitching is actually more costly than the suits. So we've cut the back, we're just going to cut the front, and then I just want to give you a little bit of a guidance on there's a slight bit, I think I might have hung this, and right, one of the problems that you often get with lawns is something like this. Okay, you know, this fabric, if we even it out, there's a slight bit of deviation, and you've got to make sure that you take this out, because if you don't, your chemise will not hang right. And this is, you know, where I've washed it, there is a slight bit of a mark. So this generally happens with, now if you put this right, what we're getting is a fair bit of, you know, goon. It's called goon. I don't know what you call it in English. Okay, so this deviation, if we don't take this out, then that will make a big problem with the way the chemise hangs. So make sure that you take, you know, do not level it on the ends, because if we look on the, you know, if we look on over here, one side is more than the other, and if we try to even this up like this, then, and even if we try to match the patterns up, it's just going to end up ruining it. This is one of the biggest problems that I've noticed with even quality designers, Sana Safinaz, which other ones are they? SLY, Gulamad, You know, I've stitched most of the designer ones as well, and Nazia Hassan, Sobia Nazir, you know, and I've even had problems with them when it comes to loan. So this is not an exception just to, you know, these cheaper suits, but most loan fabrics, it tends to have that problem. So a good machinist will know that and will eliminate this problem. And often this problem actually remains when the suits have borders and stuff attached to them. Often, you know, we're not careful, we don't bother unpicking the borders and so on, and then the problem sort of comes about. Okay, so that's the camise. Now, as far as the bow sleeves are concerned, what we have is we have got a problem with the sleeves. We've got a problem with the sleeves that there isn't enough fabric. We have to put a joint in, but when we put the joint in, these borders do not match up. So the best thing to do is to take the trim off. Just take the trim off. Okay, I'm going to run a seam down here and then half this and make the sleeves out of this. And then I'm going to join the borders. So the borders is going to work out like this. Okay, we're going to join that up with that. Use that border as well, because the one isn't simply enough. So again, we're gonna join. We're gonna join all these borders on, press them, and do a joint over here as well, and then attach these at the front and make the sleeves longer.